Nowadays, Vietnam is one of the top seafood exporters in the world. This not only brings a warm life to the people, but also contributes to the change of the economic phase. Hải Hương Seafood Joint Stock Company, HH Fish as trading name, is known as a leading fish farming company in the Mekong Delta, with the area of about 200 hectares, stretching across the 9 districts and cities of Bến Tre Province and neighboring provinces such as Vĩnh Long, Đồng Tháp, etc. Over the years, the company has maintained and confirmed its position as a leading company of processing and exporting catfish and bass fish in Vietnam. HH Fish products are being exported and are sold in lots of famous supermarkets in the world. In addition to the natural advantages, our company has invested in modern equipment imported from Germany, Holland, Sweden, etc., with the hope of providing quality products with the most competitive price to the market. With a specialization of production, our company is proud of establishing a closed production chain according to international standards, from fingerlings, feed production to finished products. In particular, to have material sources with the best quality, HH Fish has built a fish feed processing plant according to modern process with the best nutrition ingredients, ensuring sufficient feed for all ponds. Therefore, HH Fish is able to strictly control the quality of products from materials to finished products and to easily make product traceability in order to satisfy all strict requirements of importers around the world. In addition, the company has invested in laboratories with modern equipment and a group of highly qualified researchers, providing necessary tests on materials and products of each manufacture stage. At HH Fish, fingerlings will be selected and tested to ensure that they are in good health and qualified. Furthermore, ponds are always supervised closely, daily recorded in order to guarantee the safety and to prevent toxic chemicals and antibiotics. When fish are qualified, they will be caught and processed at the plant according to the plan. In order to be convenient in transport, the company has built a port near river to quickly receive fish from all farms and ensure fish to be fresh when transporting to the plant. The processing stages at the plant are strictly carried out. The factors of sanitary and food safety are always concentrated. During the process, all employees of the plant have to comply with the regulations on labor protection. It is the responsibility for ensuring the product quality and protecting people's health. All processing stages are carried out on modern equipment by a group of experienced and qualified managers in order to satisfy all customers' demands. By modern, large-capacity IQF system, all products will be frozen according to standards. After being frozen, products will be quantitatively tested, strictly selected, and packed according to each order. At HH Fish, the cold storage has the capacity of over 5,000 tons, ensuring the storage of large quantity of goods. The cold storage is equipped with the advanced technology, always kept on the standard temperature from minus 18 to minus 24 degrees Celsius. Goods are scientifically organized and controlled by specialized management software.
Trong quá trình sản xuất, nhà máy luôn tuân thủ tốt cái quy trình sản xuất, quy trình vệ sinh thực phẩm nhằm để đảm bảo chất lượng sản phẩm, yêu cầu của khách hàng và thị trường. Trong quá trình thực hiện thì công ty đã được các chứng nhận quốc tế như ISO 22000, HACCP, BIC, IFS và LOGAP.
In terms of business development, HH Fish always pays attention to the environmental protection. The company has constructed a wastewater treatment system to keep the surrounding environment clean. The company was established in 2007 with 5 founding members, including 2 major shareholders, that is, Ms. Nguyen Thi Trâm Hương, Chairman of the Board, and Mr. Nguyễn Minh Hai, General Director. With a start from around 100 workers, up to now, the company has over 2,000 direct workers and management experts. Considering the human resource as the most valuable asset, HH Fish has built an active, creative, and professional work environment with the best attraction and maintenance policies. The company also concentrates on training employees and workers, helping them become skillful to satisfy the needs of production and development of the company. Over the past 10 years of development, the company has confirmed its position as one of the companies gaining high export turnover and exporting to many countries such as Middle East, Europe, South America. In addition, the company has been granted international certificates such as ISO 22000, HACCP, BRC, IFS, Global GAP, etc.
Công ty được thành lập năm 2007, tiền thân từ cái doanh nghiệp nhỏ, rồi nuôi trồng, rồi kinh doanh để phát triển lên. Hiện tại thì công ty đang định hướng theo sản xuất trong cái chuỗi, sản xuất từ con giống, rồi nuôi trồng, rồi đưa về chế biến và xuất khẩu. Vùng nuôi của công ty thì có khoảng 200 hectare, còn về sản xuất thì công ty có một cái nhà máy chế biến thức ăn, như vậy công suất là 300 tấn một ngày thì để phục vụ cho các cái vùng nuôi. Hiện tại bây giờ công ty áp dụng cái chương trình nuôi là nuôi bù gáp, tất cả các ao đều có hồ sơ lưu trữ cho ăn, có nghiệp ký cho ăn hàng ngày hết. Về chế biến, công ty có một cái nhà máy thì công suất khoảng 200 tấn một ngày. Cái định hướng của công ty là phát triển thị trường là theo cái hướng đa phương, không có tập trung một thị trường nhất định. Để phát triển thị trường thì công ty đi theo những cái hướng, những cái hội chợ quốc tế, những sale, hội chợ ở Trung Quốc, rồi hội chợ ở Boston, trân trọng gửi lời chào tới tất cả quý khách hàng và cảm ơn cái sự hợp tác sắp tới và đã qua. Xin trân trọng.
In order to open more markets and to do business, the company has participated in a lot of activities of trade promotion, fairs, and exhibition in Vietnam and in the world. This is a favorable condition, helping the company meet potential customers and partners, boosting its trademark closer to customers. The company always pays attention to workers' life and charitable activities, such as helping the people with difficult circumstances. This is also the business culture of Hai Hung, that is, sustainable development for the community.
Hai Hung luôn mong muốn mang những sản phẩm cá tra, cá ba sa có giá trị dinh dưỡng cao, tốt cho sức khỏe. Công ty cam kết sẽ hoàn thiện về quy trình hiện đại hóa trang thiết bị, nâng cao năng lực sản xuất với phương châm chất lượng của chúng tôi, an toàn của bạn. Không chỉ tạo ra sản phẩm chất lượng cao, mà yếu tố an toàn luôn được công ty đặt lên hàng đầu.
At the present, HH Fish is supplying diverse products which satisfy high standards on food safety, such as Basa Fillet, Breaded Basa Fillet, Basa Q, Basa Steak, Butterflied Basa, Home Ground Basa, etc., being trusted by customers. With continuous efforts, HH Fish is strongly developing, affirming its position, bringing qualified products to consumers all over the world. HH Fish, our quality, your safety.